Hey there, health buddies! Welcome back to our channel, where we bring you the best tips and information to keep you feeling your best. Today, we're diving into a topic that affects many people, especially men: low testosterone. We'll explore the top 10 causes of low testosterone and break them down in simple terms. So, if you're ready, let's get started. Number 1. Poor diet. The first cause is a poor diet. If you're not eating nutritious foods, your body might not have the right nutrients to produce testosterone. Processed foods, sugary drinks, and too much junk food can all contribute to low testosterone levels. Number 2. Lack of exercise. Next up is a lack of exercise. If you're leading a sedentary lifestyle, your testosterone levels can drop. Regular physical activity, like walking or jogging, can help maintain healthy testosterone levels. Number 3. Stress. Stress is another biggie. When you're stressed out, your body produces more of a hormone called cortisol, which can lower testosterone. So, try to manage stress through relaxation techniques like deep breathing or meditation. Number 4. Not getting enough sleep. Your body produces testosterone while you sleep, so if you're not getting proper sleep, then your testosterone levels may suffer. Aim for 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep each night. Number 5. Obesity. Obesity is a significant cause too. Extra body fat can convert testosterone into estrogen, leading to lower testosterone levels. So, maintaining a healthy weight is essential. Number 6 is alcohol and drug use. Excessive alcohol and drug abuse can suppress testosterone production. Moderation is key to keeping your levels in check. Number 7. Medical conditions. Some medical conditions, like diabetes and certain hormonal disorders, can also contribute to low testosterone. If you have one of these conditions, work closely with your healthcare provider to manage it. Number 8. Medications. Medications, including some painkillers and steroids, can interfere with testosterone production. Always consult your doctor about potential side effects of any medication you're taking. Number 9. Aging. As we age, our testosterone levels naturally decline. It's a part of the aging process, but you can still maintain a healthy lifestyle to support your testosterone as you get older. Number 10. Testicular injury. Lastly, testicular injury is a cause of low testosterone. Any damage to the testicles can affect hormone production. If you've experienced such an injury, seek medical attention. There you have it, health buddies, the top 10 causes of low testosterone explained in simple terms. Remember, maintaining a healthy lifestyle, managing stress, and seeking medical advice when needed can help keep your testosterone levels in check. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for tuning in, and stay healthy.